Hello guys, how you doing? This is Joachim. I hope you're doing well. Today I have a new lesson for you. I'm going to be teaching you how to play Lil Nash That What I Want. And I'm going to demonstrate the chords for you. The intro and the verses play on 3 chords and the chorus play on 4 chords. The first chords for the intro and the verses are C sharp minor, G sharp major, and B major. And the chorus play on A major, E major, B major, and C sharp minor. Let's start it. I'm gonna show you how to play the whole song, the intro, the verses, and the chorus. Okay, we're gonna start with the intro and the verses. Okay, C sharp minor. Yeah, it's on C sharp minor, G sharp major, and B major. And once again, the chorus, A major, E major, B major, and C sharp minor. Okay, let's play the whole song. Was it. I hope you enjoy it, and go practice, and I see you next time for the next video. Bye bye.